Good morning. How are you guys today? I figured I would get this done early. Plus, I have something I want to share with you guys. As most of you know, I have been doing and following this routine and, how do I say it, tracking of my period. And just my daily moods and my feelings to go along with the four cycles that a woman has every 28 days. So I have added into my routine chaste berry, or called Vitex. I've been taking maca. Maca is a natural woman's hormonal balancing natural supplement. I've been taking maca for, wow, I'd say 2 or 3 years. And because of that, I've got stronger nails. My nails have never been that strong, but taking maca at least every other day gets my nails much stronger. And then this is just my good old turmeric. I have turmeric almost every morning. So I get a big, big cup. This is a cup from India. It's 32 ounces, I think. And I add in my hot water, and then I add in some lemon. This is a lemon from my tree. They smell really nice. And then I add in whatever it is. So there's four different cycles in our month. And so I've got different, I'm still waiting for one more to come in, but I've got different.
Now we're having school's lunch.
You're gonna have school's lunch today?
Yeah.
Sweet. All right, so we've got in. So yes, I'm gonna add in different things during different weeks. So yeah.
Tomorrow it's lunch.
Okay, sounds good.
Tomorrow is my lunchbox.
Arian has decided he's gonna have school lunch one day and then my lunch the next day. That's cool. So yeah, breakfast is made for the kiddo. He's got tasty eggs.
Mommy, can I tell you something?
Which are eggs? No, let me talk. Okay. Eggs
this is for tomorrow. I'm having this for tomorrow, okay?
Okay.
Send me the whole pack of
this. Okay. Let me finish. So I've made him tasty eggs. They're eggs with cumin. Cumin adds a lot of flavor to them. He loves them a lot. Well, it's hard to get him to eat eggs, but with cumin, he'll eat them. And I've got my water, and I've got my... I am playing in the background. Yes, I listened to this. I found it on my playlist, and I added it into my morning routine music. With using Alexa, I can say good morning, Alexa, and she plays this morning routine music, which number one song is Fear is a Liar, to remind all of us that it's our choice. Fear is a liar. We don't have to follow fear. And then I've got this one, which is an I Am song. Just things to get us rocking and rolling. We have to get up at 6:15, and that's early. I do want to wake up at 5. That is my ultimate goal, and I'm working towards that.
My goal is to wake up at about 6.
Ryan wants to wake up at 6. So there you have it. Joy's morning routines and different things that I do to help me keep my hormones balanced. I have had my hormones dramatically out of whack, and I'm thankful that by just taking natural supplements, I can, yeah, keep them nice and straight. Looking a little fun today. I decided I was gonna wear what I wanted to. I've got my strong and sexy shirt and my, yes, fun pants. I'm wearing it out in public. There y'all have it. Have a wonderful day. Take care of yourselves. Lots of love. Bye.